anothi manithandaze umbuso wakho mawufike intando yakho mayenziwe emhlabeni njengoba yenziwe nasezulwini intando yakho njengoba yenziwe ezulwini which means that emhlabeni akusayuba nayo khona ipower emhlabeni lezi nsizi make kwehla lo mbuso ayikuthi earth izophela ayikuthi umhlaba uzophela kodwa makufika lo mbuso ufika ukolonize le ndawo we become a colony ngoba sebona abantu bakulelizwe which means that masekwehlelo yambuso asebona bakule ndawo asasaphili kule ndawo besinganyathela khona besingahamba khona kodwa sebona bakulelizwe asisabhilongi kule ndawo but we are the representative sesingabantu bakuleya ndawo sesingabantu baloya mbuso kulo mbuso asumeleyo kunepower khona akusekho ukugula akusekho ukwaswela akusekho ukubaliza azisekho iy'nyembezi akusekho ukukhala yonke imithwalo yethu iyasuswa ngenxa yokuthi asisabhilongi kule ndawo iyathi into esiyifunayo ukuthi umoya wethu ugcwaliswe ingqondo yethu igcwaliswe ngombuso ingqondo yethu iphiwe amandla amasha ingqondo yethu mayiguqulwe sibe kingdom minded sizomemezela iindaba zombuso umbuso wasezulwini esithi mayenzeka intando yakhe make kwehla intando yakhe makwehla intando yakhe isuse make kwehlela amandla ahlule konke make kwehlela amandla abusayo my God uma kwehla intando yakhe uma kwehla intando yakhe kwehla lo mbuso zinyembezi ziyasuka ukweswela kuyasuka izifo ezinazo ziyasuka ukukhala konke kuyasuka ngoba lapho ekhaya likababa there is peace ekhaya likababa kunokuthula kuphela uma sesibhilonga kuleya kingdom asisaswela sisabalisi asisenakugula inyama yethu isicolonize sesinikezwa amandla amasha noma besingahamba kulo lelizwe kodwa sesicolonize noma singanyathela kule ndawo kodwa thina sisabhilongi kulelizwe sesingama-kingdom citizen asezulwini sesinikezwa amandla sihamba kuyo le ndawo kodwa sesiphilelela lizwe ma umbuso wakhe sewehlile uma umbuso wakhe sewuphakathi kwethu iy'qondo zethu ziyashintshwa ukucabanga kwethu kuyaguqulwa indlela esibuka ngayo iyashintshwa asisabuki njengabantu bakulelizwe sesibheka ngamehlo aloyambuso kuthi lelizwe libalisa thina sisabalisi ngoba ingqondo yethu iguquliwe sithethele umbuso athobhala sicabanga umbuso ozayo ngoba wayibona lo buhlungu ngoba wayibona lezi nsizi ngoba wayibona lokukhala ngoba wayibona lokubalisa athi yonke lo mbuso umbuso wombusi umbusi umbuso odlulayo ukhona umbuso asumemezela ebusuku ukhona umbuso ongadluliyo ukhona umbusi umbuso ongayokudlula seyidlula yonke imbuso kodwa wakhe awusoze wadlula simemezela lo mbuso ozayo simemezela la mandla azayo konke lokhu esikubonayo izinto ezizodlula uthi anothi manikhuleka lithi umbuso wakho mawufike intando yakho mayenziwe la emhlabeni yenziwe exactly njengasezulwini ngoba ezulwini is a place of peace. Ezulwini is a place of joy. Ezulwini is a place enkazimulo. Ezulwini ilasithokoza khona. Ngoba lithi iBhayibheli wathi mase ukhandile umhlaba waba isenabelo senyawo zakhe. Izulu wayigcwalisa izulu waligcwalisa ngenkazimulo yakhe. Akusekho ukugula. Akusekho ukubalisa. Akusekho insizi. Akusekho ukuzondana. Akusekho ukudlinzelana. Akusekho ukusolana. Hawu Nkosi yami, lapha ekhaya likababa kunokuthula nje kuphela. Namhlanje kunabantu abangakwazi ukulala. Akakhona ukulala ngoba umbuso ukafiki kuye. Kunabantu othi ngisho umbheka ngisho ihlo lakhe. Uthi uma ulibheka uyalibona ukuthi lelihlo likakafici umbuso. Ngoba maseke kwafika umbuso zingqondo zethu ziyaguqulwa ngoba intando yakhe isiyenzeka emhlabeni. Wathi niyakubakhulekela ke bafundi bami mani bakhulekela senine authority because lo mbuso sewehlele kini ngoba lamandla sehlele kini mani bakhulekela bayokuphiliswa abayokuphiliswa yini kodwa bayophiliswa amandla kingdom ngoba kulaphaya osefike khona uma lo mbuso usewehlile uthi mani stretch isandla senu kuyakudabuka uphila ngoba ekhaya likababa kunophila ekhaya likababa kukhona yonke into abayidingayo kodwa abantu abasehleli kuleliso Nkosi yami kusekhona ukukhala kusekhona ukugedla kwamazinyo kwabantu abasaphila kule ndawo ingakho masikhuleka ebusuku sikhuleka egameni likaJesu elinamandla ngoba igama elethenjiwe kuleya kingdom ilona gama elinikezwa amandla kuleya kingdom kuthi masimemeza lona lo mbuso uyadilika masimemeza ngaleli gama lo mbuso uyehla isona sikhiye sokungena isona sikhiye esithi masimemeza leli gama besuyehla lo mbuso kodwa kuloyo olimemeza ngokukhona.